Hello, my name is Erin. Today we're going to look at how to change the color of the interface in Adobe Acrobat and Acrobat Reader. Then we'll look at how to change the page background color in Adobe Acrobat and Acrobat Reader. Both of these processes will work together to help us create the appearance of a dark mode. This is an unofficial workaround because Adobe Acrobat and Acrobat Reader don't currently have a formal dark mode like Microsoft Word does. I'll be using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. These steps also apply to Acrobat Reader DC. In addition, the steps are similar on a PC and Mac. The slight differences between the two operating systems will be highlighted within the individual steps as necessary. To create a dark mode, we'll first change the color of the interface. To begin, open your PDF in Adobe Acrobat or Acrobat Reader, and then select the View menu. Next, select Display Theme from the drop-down menu, and then select Dark Gray from the submenu. The interface, but not the page, should change to dark gray. Now we're going to change the page background color. To begin, select the Edit menu on a PC or the Acrobat menu on a Mac. Next, select Preferences from the drop-down menu. And when the Preferences dialog box appears, select Accessibility in the Categories menu. And then select Replace Document Colors. You can select Use High Contrast Colors, and then choose an option from the High Contrast Color Combination menu, which are green text on black, yellow text on black, white text on black, or black text on white. Alternatively, you can select Custom Color, and then choose a new color from the Page Background menu. Next, choose a new color from the Document Text menu. You may have noticed that Mac users have many more color options than PC users in the Page Background and Document Text menu. For additional customization options, PC users can select Other Color in the Page Background or Document Text menus to open an Advanced Color dialog box. Today I want my software to mirror a traditional dark mode, so I'm going to reselect Use High Contrast Colors and then choose White Text on Black from the High Contrast Color Combination menu. When you're finished making your choices, select the OK button. Your changes should take effect immediately. It's important to note that these changes won't affect how your document prints or appears on other people's computers. I have created many other tutorials about Adobe Acrobat, including how to use the split view in Adobe Acrobat, and how to open links in separate tabs in Adobe Acrobat and Acrobat Reader. Please see the complete list in the playlist titled How to Use Adobe Acrobat, which is linked in the description box below. All the steps we just performed are also listed with images on erinwrightwriting.com, along with all my other writing-related software tutorials to help you succeed at work and in the classroom. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss future tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.